embrace the new, it's important that we continue to re-embrace those songs that brought us over, the songs that remind us of the ultimate sacrifice. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. The blood that Jesus shed for me,
because we're getting ready for the second half. But I want you to know that if you don't remember anything else I'm saying here tonight, it is the cross of Calvary that gives us access to eternal life. It was a bloody cross. It was a bloody cross. It was a cross of suffering. It was a glory cross. You don't understand what happened. They beat him all night long. Yes, they did. And they ripped his body to shreds. And he didn't say a word. Purchased our salvation. I want you to understand that it is by his sacrifice that salvation has been extended unto man. Don't you take it lightly. This isn't just a bunch of fanatical people jumping around and mumbling it and